We continue down the list of engineers and we made our way to Li Chong. Hello ladies and gentlemen and welcome back to Elite Dangerous with Down to Earth Strategy. It is once again time to unlock more engineers and we made it to Li Chong, which is the guy who does grade 5 shield generators, so a very useful engineer. And he also leads on to Raptor. So business as usual, we are going to run through the steps. First we're going to talk about how you get access to him. Then we're going to talk about what you need to do to get the invitation to his base. And finally the favor you need to do for him in order to unlock his engineering facilities. So let's dive right into it. Luckily Li Chong is actually not that bad. He's okay, he's fairly easy to unlock. The first thing you need to do is you need to unlock the Dweller. If you haven't done that already, follow the more info icon up here, which will take you to my video guide on how to unlock the Dweller. At the Dweller you need to do, I believe it's a few grade 5 upgrades, one or two grade 5 upgrades, and he will tell you about the existence of Li Chong, so you don't know that he actually exists. And we can see here that the next thing you need to do to gain access is you need to have traded with over 50 markets. In order to see how many markets you've traded with, what you do is you head over here to the status tab, you go over to statistics, and you scroll down to trading. And you can see here market network, 65. I haven't done a whole lot of trading as you can probably see. So I haven't been trading that much with that many markets. So you can see here, but basically you get your market network up to 50. And the fastest way to do this is just to go to any station, buy 50 tons of or how many markets you need to reach 50 of whatever commodity, and just begin to fly to random stations and sell the commodity and just hope that you haven't been trading with that station before. And eventually you'll reach your threshold of the 50 in your market network. And the last step is you need to provide him with 200 metric tons of gold. Apparently this guy is a bit of a gold hoarder, but this can be bought in stations, so it's just about getting a ship with enough cargo, or do multiple runs of course. You can mine it. I did that, took several hours, destroyed my ship on an asteroid, so I ended up buying it, but you can mine it if you want to. But it's a lot easier to just buy it off the station. The easiest way to find gold to buy from a station is to head over here to eddb.io. You go in here to trading, you're going to find commodities. I can see here I've already typed in gold, this is what we're looking for, and I typed in my current system. I'm going to click find station, and here you have a whole list of stations where the gold should be available. Now, should, because this is of course updated, not live. So we see here this one's updated 16 hours ago, this is 5 days old, so that's probably way old. But we have something here that's only 45 minutes old, and it's in system, and they have plenty of supply and a large landing pad. So that's not really a big issue. Now, you can, of course, go and do this by mining if you really want to, but it's going to take you some time. And I tried this and ended up destroying my ship on a rock, and had a bad time. But again, I enjoy mining, so I mean, if I had to collect 200 tons of gold, I'd probably do this again. But anyway, you can just go and you can buy it off a station, which is by far the fastest way to do it. And all that's left to do is just to pick up your gold and fly back to the planet. Though a word of warning, when you're flying with all that gold in your cargo hold, keep in mind that the gravity of the planet is, I believe, 1.3G, so it's a fairly, I would say, mid-range in terms of gravity. And if you're not careful, you might end up destroying yourself in a crash on the planet, so don't do that. But that's pretty much it. Fairly easy to unlock. I really hope you found this video useful. If you did, give a like down below, remember to subscribe to the channel, and until next time, I will see you guys in space.